chop this size flake into cubes. So frozen po itong isda ko. So ito naman ay cod. Let's see. This one is cod, and this one is mahi-mahi, because I have one left of mahi-mahi fish, so I just have, I think mahi-mahi is prettier, right? But the cod is, it's a wild cod from the super cold place in the ocean. This is very common for making fish and chips, but right now I'm gonna make Fish Menudo. Dun dun dun. We had to pat to dry the fish. Because it is frozen, so I have to pat it to dry. Na siya. Lagyan natin na. This is lemon. Lemon juice. 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Okay. And 1 teaspoon of the sauce. I just use the sauce. And I use 1 teaspoon of 1 teaspoon of listen 1 teaspoon of tamari fish sauce, then I have to put a sprinkle with garlic. Put a little bit of garlic in there. It's marinated garlic. And put some ground pepper. Fresh ground pepper. To marinate this one for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Lagyan natin lahat ng mga anik-anik. So let's cover it for 10 to 15 minutes so everything will combine. Cover for 10 to 15 minutes. Just marinate for 10 to 15 minutes. And let's just put it in the fridge.